everybody. I am Wiggly, and with me is Lightning Mike Quackenbush. Welcome to this week's episode of Chikara Podcast A-Go-Go. Today we're going to be wrapping up night one of the first ever King of Trios. What happens?
Well, cops? Stuff happens, of course. And what you're going to see here today, entirely on this episode of the Go-Go, all the second round action. Coming up first, Los Ice Cream, Del Hijo del Ice Cream, and Ice Cream Junior are teaming up with, well, a very familiar third ice cream. I think you'll catch my drift as soon as the clip starts. You're going to see him here pounding the ever-living snot out of the new Kings of Wrestling, Gran Akuma, Ikaris, and Chuck Taylor. Have a look.
And it's next.
It is.
But he'll have no such luck when, he has all three men just pounding on him, trying to go for that double suplex. Can they get him? No! Claudio with a double suplex of his own brings both men over. And now these ice creams trying to rally the troops here. Wow! Look at that Fosbury flop!
Big double headbutt. They're both in there with Akuma. Wait a minute, here we go. Boom,
oh,
right to the head.
Asesino.
What's that called?
The Asesino.
Asesino.
The Assassinator in Spanish.
Ducks underneath. Here comes Ikaris. Cross body, not having it. Up on top. There he goes. They've got him hooked for something.
Wow.
Oh, that
big
hurt.
Double Samoan drop.
That gets you right in the ribs. Whoa. Oh, and a big neck breaker. Chucky T breaking it up. Very smart teamwork here.
Nice bridge there by Ice Cream Jr., followed up by a slide through by Hijo del Ice Cream. Charles T now with Hijo del Ice Cream.
He checks the oil.
All those monkey shines. Now, like, referee Remsburg needs to put an end to such hijinks. Oh
my God, double decker Asesino. Is that enough to do it? Two, three. Oh no.
How about that clip? Speaking of clips, if you go to chikarapro.com and into the store, go into the store, you're gonna love it. There's lots of things in there, especially exclusive tickets for Young Lions Cup V for Victory 5. Young Lions Cup 5 tickets exclusively at the store in the chikarapro.com.
That's right. And the tournament's coming up this weekend, so if you want advanced tickets for Young Lions Cup V for Vendetta, you need to get over there pronto. In the meanwhile, won't you check out this very last clip from Night 1 of King of Trios, and we have saved you the best for last. Won't you check out a nice, fat, juicy clip of the Iron Saints, Sal Vito and Brandon Tomaselli, taking on Miyawaki, Kudo, and Yoshiaki Yago. Have a look.
Visitors are a friend.
Oh! Drops him right on the back of his head.
Possibly. Wait a minute. I think that referee might be paid off. I think that might be favoritism right there. Whoa.
Oh!
Powerbomb pickup into a lung blower. Kudo to the top. To the top.
Double A's. Attack.
Sal catching him. Very good. Very good ring positioning. Very good. Oh, drops him right on his head. And everybody's down.
Wow, what a back and forth display of offensive maneuvers.
Mantis, this is incredible. Very smart ring work by every individual out there. What if nobody got up? Well, Kudo. Here we go, Vito to his feet. Big chop. Big kick.
Oh my. Oh, big power slam.
Get out of here.
These men are going to need some ice packs tonight, Larry Sweeney.
Yes, they are. There's going to be a lot of sore muscles. This one's calming back down. It's time for one of these teams to seal the deal.
Brandon placing Kudo on the top.
Whoa, nice headbutt.
Both men definitely winded after this hard-fought battle. Who will get the upper hand? Oh, big knee right to the face.
They both go down. Brandon hanging on for dear life.
Whoa. Oh! Had him in that suspended tree of woe. Double knees off the top.
They tagged to Sal. They tagged to Milwaukee. Milwaukee, hard forearm. Oh, they're going back and forth.
Oh, listen to those forearms.
Oh.
Oh, slapped back and forth.
Oh.
An absolutely disgusting headbutt. That is going to cause quite a goose egg on the skull of Tomaselli.
And Milwaukee busted himself open.
Busted himself open, takes off his head with a big guillotine clothesline.
No. Vito breaks it up.
Milwaukee bleeding from the forehead after the headbutt.
Looking to finish things off. So he's saying for Sal to get up. Sal doesn't know where he is. He thinks he's in Japan right now.
Oh, there it is. That double team wheelbarrow lung blower. Oh, takes off his head. This has got to be it. No, Yago makes a save.
Hey, if you like that, check out the full DVD, King of Trios 2007, Night 1, as brought to you by our friends at SmartMarkVideo.com. That's right. And when you're done with SmartMarkVideo.com, stop over to the Become Friends. You can actually become friends with the Chikara and the Chikara gang. Just go to myspace.com/ChikaraPro. And what about WigglysWorld.com? That's where you can see everything I'm involved with all throughout the whole time in existence here on this planet that we call Gaia.
Now, inhabitants of Mother Earth, and especially those of you living in New England, you're going to want to come check us out July 21st. We are coming to Wallingford, Connecticut. Those of you who checked out our pod preview, of course, have known this for a little while longer than the rest of the general populace. Mm. But we're telling you right now, you Yankees, get out and see us in Wallingford, Connecticut, or we're never coming back. And thereafter, very shortly thereafter, August 3, we'll be in Camden with the Vans Warped Tour, and we've just added August 5th. We'll be back in Philadelphia at the ECW Arena. And of course, Wiggly and I will be back here next Monday night for another installment of the Go-Go. See ya!